Batten down the hatches for the legend that is Meat Loaf.
No. I got a bone to pick with you, son. I got a bone. You sit down. Sit down.
Sitting, big dog.
We're perfect together. I don't mean them. I mean us. Because you said, what did she say? She, come on, let's go back to the top. What did she say earlier?
She said that
she thought what? What did she think?
She thought that you were quite cute.
No, that's not the word, Patty.
What? Sexy.
Oh, she thought you were sexy.
That's right. And you said, can you see? And then you said, what'd you say? Come on, what'd you say? Did you forget already? Huh? Did you forget? You forgot, right?
What'd I say?
Now, wait one second. I want you to know right now that when I saw your belly button, sweetheart, I want you to know that I was upset beyond belief. That's the devil's work. Oh, I'll tell you what. A good old country woman like yourself showing her belly button, you should be ashamed of yourself. Good Lord, hate y'all. Don't touch me yet. Don't touch me, because I'm still picking with you. You see, you've been up here talking so long, you forgot what you were talking about. I remember everything. But you know what? You look a lot better than you did before. Yeah, does your mama know you're wearing them shoes? See, now, I'll tell you. Wait a second. I'll tell you what. Everybody's been saying to me, Meat, you should go out and just do like a normal interview. So I said to myself, okay, you know, maybe today I will go out and just do a normal interview.
That's
what
we were
hoping. But then you started it. You started it with me and Lorraine. And I got something to ask you.
Go.
Why didn't you knock me upside the head on the airplane and say hello?
I was too shy.
Oh. I did. You. They told me you were sitting. I saw you come out. And I went, oh, I love her. You're right. Everybody loves her.
It's true.
I said, oh, everybody loves her.
But you know the other thing is.
What is it? What's the other thing? Come on. Spit it out, son.
The other thing is that there's a pre-recorded show, and on Friday night, you're just going to walk out and sit in that chair.
He's a very clever boy. What you don't understand is I've done 44 films. I know how to get around editing, son. You see, you can sit here and I'll just keep screwing with your editors till they don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, no, up until
we'll change coats. I'll go up and change clothes. I'll put on different clothes. Don't start messing with me, boy. You know, I already told her about you. I'll tell you, I hate y'all.
Oh, you got an edit point.
That's right. And I was a vegetarian for 9 years, dear. It's a true story.
Isn't that interesting? Yeah. That is quite
ironic. I think that's weird, though, being called Meat Loaf and being a vegetarian. Because, you know, Nut Roast wouldn't just be as big a rock and roll name. This isn't going very well, Lorraine, is it?
Now, did you want to ask me a question?
I just find it really hard to actually.
Should I help you?
Yeah.
Work on it. Let's see. No, I don't like those. No, those suck, man. Here, try 25.
25? What are you doing with my cards? Let's rumble.
You don't be reading those cards. Those don't belong to you. What the heck is wrong with you? You know what? We were doing a tour in Ireland. You're just like the Irish priest that stole our ladder. And he says, oh, I didn't think you'd be needing it no more.
Well, all I can say is, mate, that if it's a priest, you're lucky he only stole your ladder.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's all good.
You're not ready for the WWE. It's not the WWF anymore, is it?
It's not. They had to change that. They
were sued. It's the WWE now.
I wasn't listening because I was just telling Sarah, we won't be trying that.
What do you mean you weren't listening? I listened to every word you said.
I think what she was saying was that she, you'd quite like to do that.
No, I was saying, we won't be trying that.
Okay, go ahead.
So how are you?
I'm good.
Yeah? Because I heard you were in bad health. I heard you
I had emergency surgery.
You had emergency surgery?
Yes, I did. Okay,
obviously, that went badly wrong.
It did. That lobotomy just didn't work as well as they thought. No, I had a tear in an intestine, and we were trying to jury-rig it, and it didn't work. And they came, got me, and shot me full of, like, I was really happy on the plane home, let me tell you. Bring me another one, Stewardess. Yeah, come on, baby. You got any more of that beef? I'm a vegetarian, but today I'm eating beef. And the surgery, it hurt like hell. Oh, man, you don't want to know where they cut me.
I do want to know where they cut
you. No, you don't.
Where'd they cut you?
Where the sun don't shine. Oh, and it hurt, and you know what? Every once in a while, it still hurts. In fact, just a couple of seconds ago, it hurt again.
So, I think we're probably going to ask you to sing now.
Yeah? You're going to ask me to do what?
Sing.
Sing what?
Sing now.
Sing how?
Now.
What is that word you're saying? You mean now?
We'll get subtitles up for you. We'll get a little blind boy.
You mean now?
We'll get a little blind boy playing the banjo.
That's right.
Like you to sing for us now, mate.
There you go.
That's okay with you.
Now I understood that,
honey.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
From Canada.
We have an accent too.
Want to get yourself in place?
Oh, sure.
Okay. Peter. Okay. And now to the stories that you'll be reading before they happen. It's next week's news. A man will be questioned by Wimbledon officials when the white lines on centre court mysteriously disappear. At the reopening of the Kabul library, staff will be advised not to shush the man in the corner. After crashing out of the quarterfinal, Tim Hemman will insist he'll win Wimbledon next year. Time for it. Just leaves me to thank my guests one more time. We're in Kelly. Shania Twain. And now playing us out with his current hit single. Couldn't have said it better. It's Vigo.
Just love me like you love no one. standing right outside your door.
They're watching over me. They're watching over us all.
Well, you can send them home tonight, cause you won't need them anymore.
In your arms, I think I found the safest place to fall.
And then I step in the door and I stare at your face. And there's so many things that I wish I could say. Well, I struggle with words, but they put up a fight. You can keep your mouth shut, cause it doesn't really matter tonight. I will guide you on.
Silent, I get the light.
You get that smile and you say nothing at all. Oh, well, I couldn't have said it better myself. Tonight the conversation takes a fall. Just love me like you love nobody else.
And I know you feel the same. You've been searching for.
Finish me.